After everything the Cabal have done to us, after Gaul, we are warriors. Why aren't we at war?
This is not an easy decision. You know that.
Not easy, but inevitable. Neither side can sustain a real war. But the Cabal are aggressive and proud. If we do not end this, it will escalate beyond our control. The city is at risk.
So strike now. Take out their leader. United, we can handle the rest in a matter of weeks.
You don't think that lowers us to the enemy's level?
Whether it does or not, I doubt Keitel will go down so easily. But perhaps there is wisdom in thinking like the Cabal. Keitel has rallied support by embracing old traditions. Isabella challenges her to ceremonial combat. She must accept, or risk losing that support. Humanity's champion versus the Cabal's. The winner dictates the future.
If we win, there's no guarantee Keitel's followers will honor the result, even if the Empress herself does.
And if we lose this gamble, when Keitel has a knife to your throat, will she thank you for your diplomacy?
Every fight is a gamble. The question is whether you're willing to bet on our best guardians.
Any day of the week. Make your preparations. I'll reach out to Keitel to discuss terms.
Commander,
I appreciate your cooperation.